walking along the road that goes through the Bakri plantation. What used to be HAPM. There's the oppressive head office building. It was built around 1910. It used to say HAPM. Now it says Bakri Sumatera Plantations. Orange tree here, see all the roots hanging down. Quite an impressive building that the U.S. Rubber Company built. Bungalows either side. Hello. Many bungalows, the L-shaped structure at the rear is the servants' quarters. Number 8. Some rubber tree plantings off to the right here. They're not being tapped. They're probably newer trees. Still not mature. Had a lot of rain about midday today. It came down in buckets. Now it's quite a bit cooler than it has been all week. Probably about 80 with much lower humidity. And bright sun that we haven't seen all week. Another bungalow on the left. Very big waringin tree here. All sorts of ferns growing in it. Here's another great example of a waringin tree. You can see the air roots close to the trunk have all taken root in the ground. They're quite large. Huge canopy going up. This is the last bungalow at the end here. Perhaps the one my mother spoke of. She said that Ivo Pakenham lived in the last bungalow before the kibun, which is the rubber plantings. And perhaps at that time there was no wall and road here, just the rubber plantings out further.